Nonprofit honored the life of a fallen Pennsylvania state trooper by paying off the mortgage on his family home. Trooper Branden Sisca was killed while assisting a pedestrian on I-95 in March of this year. He leaves behind a wife and his daughter who was born after his death. The Tunnel to Towers Foundation works to make sure the families of those killed in the line of duty can stay in the homes they shared with their loved ones.